In this video, I'm going to show you how to supercharge a geothermal climate battery for a solar greenhouse organic farm. Imagine heating a greenhouse for free all winter long. Stay tuned. Simple Tech, practical, effective technology. I made this channel to experiment with simple technology for agriculture and energy. Clicking the subscribe button tells YouTube's algorithm you want to see more videos like this. Click the subscribe button now. The basic idea of any geothermal climate battery or earth battery is to collect heat from the inside of the greenhouse and store that heat in the ground for use in the winter. Climate batteries work best with what's called a solar greenhouse design. A solar greenhouse has a highly insulated north wall and faces south to maximize sunlight and the reduced sunshine of winter in northern climates. Supercharging a geothermal climate battery focuses the purpose only on heating. In northern climates, cooling is simple, just using venting and fans. The easiest way to supercharge a geothermal climate battery is when installing the ground air vents to add PEX tubing 6 to 8 inches in the dirt above and below each plastic weeping tile air tube. As a rule of thumb, you'll need 2 times the length of PEX liquid tubing as air tubes to supercharge a climate battery. So how does this PEX tubing increase the heat of our earth climate battery? Instead of just taking the heat from the inside of the greenhouse, a supercharged solar greenhouse climate battery uses heat from outside the greenhouse to charge the climate battery using a device called a thermal solar collector. Basically, we heat the liquid in the PEX, which adds additional heat to the ground that we can use. The PEX needs an outside heat source, and the greenest, simplest option I know of is solar evacuated tubes. A small circulating pump, under 50 watts, transfers liquid through the PEX tubing to the evacuated tubes all summer, transferring the solar heat into the ground, storing it for winter use. The ground will slowly heat up, much more than a conventional climate battery. A conventional climate battery can only heat the ground to a maximum of 25 to 30 degrees Celsius. A supercharged climate battery can increase the ground temperature to as much as 70 or 80 degrees Celsius. Think about how much more heat that is available to be used on demand via a thermostat delivered by your existing climate battery air tubes. Imagine not just growing lettuce and spinach, but growing tomatoes, cucumbers, and peppers in the cold winter and having fresh produce all year long without enormous heating bills. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching, and please check out my other videos on Simple Tech. And don't forget to like the video.